Jason Lang. Okay, Jason. Jason Langman. I didn't butcher your name. Jason Langman. Devin Townsend. I've done a reaction to Devin Townsend. I pride. I can't fucking talk. I can't talk. I pride myself on being very diverse in the music that I listen to. This song is called Dreadhead. The irony of this song, I just ordered some dreads from Amazon and they came with some shoes. I don't know why they just threw in shoes as a bonus, some moccasins. So I am gonna be looking very religious. No, I'm okay, spiritual. I don't know. I'm gonna be looking something in a minute when my dreads come in. Amazon, I ordered them today. They should be here in a few minutes. You know, intro.
Yeah, you never flew private plane. Now your eyes open wide up in Paris. Yeah, you ain't never been from the coast on a yacht to an island. Yeah.
All right, we back straight to it. Devin, man, y'all ain't even liking videos for Devin. Don't like it for me, like it for Devin. Like it for Devin. All right, here we go. My pants tight. All right, let's go. Why the fuck am I clapping? Why the fuck am I clapping, bro? I swear to God, I wouldn't even try. Oh, they made me clap. That's scary. I swear to y'all, I have no idea why I was clapping. That is spooky. I'm trying to rewind me in real life to see it, and I can't. I'm rewinding already. The clap is contagious. This motherfucker mesmerizing with this guitar, bro. You already done started. I mean, I'm already pulled in. I'm waiting on one word. The buildup is insane. It got me. I'm anxious. I'm nervous. Come on, bro. This is crazy. That guitar got lights on it. What I said is called. Oh, the song is called Deadhead. It ain't dreads. Sorry. Damn. It's slow, but bro, it's slow and subtle, but powerful. Like the way they going, it's like the tempo is kind of like reminds me of like a half tempo, but you able to get like it's like an exciting half tempo. It's something about it. Let's go, man. My boy got the Sheebrock carpenter beard. I fucking love it. He ain't even trying to be. He got the goddamn Woods beard. I love it. Let's go. Put up that sheetrock. I thought he was going to bring it back. Imagine if he would have brought it. Did he say hooray? Hooray! He should have brought it back, bruh. Hooray! Yeah, right there. I come back. Hooray! Older, right? He sound like he can sing opera too if he wanted to. Does he have an opera background? Let me know in the comments. Thank you. It's all in the pain. Whoa. Good tempo. Ooh, that drummer.
Hey! 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 Hey!
He in shape. Kinda. Hey, that stage, that setup looked dope as hell. That looks super dope. I love the stage. Let's go! Woo! Turn up!
I want to love you, yes, I want to love you. Love you, yes, I want to love you. I want to love
you. The beat sound. I'm a songwriter, so the more beats playing, I start hearing songs and I start remixing theirs or something. So you have to forgive me if I'm torturing you because you want to hear the instrumentation.
So fucking be it. That's what I do, bruh.
I apologize. He ain't gonna bring the rain back.
Yeah.
what is that called? Tell me. I'm ignorant. I don't know nothing. I've been in music for a long time, but I always wanted to know, what is that really called? Is that singing? Like, let me know, or is it like a... I'm not trying to... I'm being for real. Like, what is it called? Or is like, you'd be like, he's a roarer. Is that called roaring or say? I don't know, and I'm not trying to be funny at all. I am dead serious. And if you let me know in the comments, you're going to teach me something. Is that called singing as well, or is that called like he's a roarer? Because it sounds like he got like a roar going on. You know what I'm saying? Let me know. I definitely hear singing in certain parts. If this is a love song, man, I don't care what nobody tell me. The look in his eyes, I know he performing, but nothing about his eyes is saying love with ah! If somebody, if any girl look at me and say, I love you, man, I'm calling all forensic people like, Brian, dead shit. But I want you to get my blood while I'm alive. Come get my blood while I'm alive, and then we're going to go from there, big dog. Because right now, she trying to deadhead me. I can feel a deadhead coming on, and I'm on my head alive. I got shit to do tomorrow. I need a live head in order to pull the shit off. God damn. Wow. Man, absolutely dope. He has a very different voice. Would that be something that I will be playing in? Like if you come in my house and would you hear that playing? No, that's nothing I would play. But however, I do respect the art of especially the band. This right here is a team effort, even though I don't know if his name is Devin Townsend, though this is my second reaction to him, or I don't know if the group named Devin Townsend. I thought Maroon 5 was one motherfucker. So I don't know no more. I don't know nothing. So with that being said, I still respect the art of the beat. I mean, sorry, the instrumentation, his voice, his ability to control the crowd, his ability to run around the damn stage. I love the stage. So yeah, I think it's dope. But like I said, would it be my cup of tea? Probably not. So thank you. Let me know what you think about it in the comments. And I appreciate you for watching the video. Be sure to subscribe and let me know what you want me to react to. Outro!
Yeah, you never flew private plane. Now your eyes open wide up in Paris. Yeah, you ain't never been from the coast on a yacht to an island. Yeah.